Alright guys, what is up? Y'all, YouTube, back again with another video, and I know a lot of you have asked for this video, but we're doing a 1v1 today, and this kid goes to my school, and he thinks he's so good, and he thinks he'll beat me about everything. So today I'm gonna beat him on the court, and we're gonna settle this beef. So get ready for this 1v1. We won't say it before video starts. I mean, this dude is kind of crazy right now, man. Everybody knows I'm about to beat this dude.
Bro, he's hating so much.
I'm about to drop him off right now.
Alright, so we're gonna do is 3 games to 11 each, and if I win 2 in a row, then it's over, and if he wins 2 in a row, it's over. And so yeah, let's just get this started and get ready.
YouTube here rapping with Nikki D. This about to be the collab of the century. We got bars, fuzzy books, and freaking cheese. We don't really care if you like or hate this piece. Yazzy Tube here rapping with Nikki.
Alright,
so
I'm about to drop
this about to be the collab of the century. We got bars, cause we both some freaking cheese. We don't really care if you like or hate this piece.
Like or hate this piece, y'all. Hey, it's me, and I'm back. Yeah, I'm back on the track. If you say my son is trash, I know that that's cap. We're in 07, and so is my boy. And we don't mess around, yo, we don't play like it's some toys. We don't really care if you like or hate this piece. Yo, we don't really care if you like or hate this piece.
I've been draining through sussing out like Mr. Curry, and I just cuss out every time I need to see the run. I may not flex 100k bitch with me, but I got this rap as my flex. I am friendly and I like Ben. Yazzy Tube here rapping with Nikki G. This about to be the collab of the century. We got bars, fuzzy books.
And one.
Five, five, boys. All tied up, 5-5.
Yeah.
10-9. First game to Yazzie Tube.
All right. So second game is starting now, and we had a break and whatever. And so yeah, it's 1-0 in games. Me 2-11 again. And if I win this, it's over. If he wins, we go to third game. So yeah, let's go.
Minutes later.
Game Joe wins.
Right. Let's get it, boys.
Okay. Alright, this is game three. Winner takes it all right here.
Four, three.
Sent your pretty ass soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remixing for low. She my trap queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just set a goal, talking matching Lambos. A 56 a gram, 500 grams though. Man, I swear I love her, how she work the damn pole. Hit the strip.
Alright guys, 10-9, game point, match point, everything. I'm up. I need one more point to win. If he shoots three, he wins. I was 2-1, one basket, I win. So. It's win by two. Is that game over?
No, it's a 12.
11 to 10.
Ice cold, bro.
Post game interview.
Come on,
how
man.
Do you feel?
How do I feel? Man, this man, he really thought he had me. He actually, bro, he was talking more smack than me before the game, bro. All
right, guys, I lost, but it's fine. Oh, it was a good game. I mean, he played well, but I don't know. Rematch might come later. I don't know. But stay tuned. All right, see you guys in the next video.
Make sure to subscribe to the channel.
Alright guys, so I spent a long time editing today, and I'm sorry this is a really long video. I just want to give you guys a good video to watch. And so we are doing a part 2 only if this video gets 15 likes. So please, please, please like this video and get to 15 so I can serve my fans well and get the dub. And just saying, he's not really my hater at school. I just kind of clickbaited that title. And clearly it worked if you're watching, but like for real, he's my friend and it's just like fun and games. But like, please like this video for a part 2. See you guys.
I've been training through Sussex. I like Mr. Curry, and I just cuss her every time I need to see the rest.